Yo, Sammy. Right over there is making eyes.
Really?
Smile back. Wow, scared her away from across the store. Impressive range, dude.
The theme of Atypical is no one's normal, but Sam's probably the most normal one of all of them.
How's it going with dating?
Bad, 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 bad.
There's something beautiful about making a show that is about a character with special needs, but isn't a show about the special needs. It's just a kid in a family.
Sam is on spectrum and he's about to finish high school and he decides that he would like to have a girlfriend for the first time.
Hey, Madison, would you like to go on a date with me?
That's so nice, but I'm busy.
Okay.
Atypical goes deep into the magical world of the mind of someone with autism.
Mom, at some point I really, really hope that I get to see boobs.
Sam's coming into his independence. He's coming into his sexuality. He wants a girlfriend.
Doug's expectations of what a son should be are different than the reality of having a kid like Sam.
Honey, thank God. Are you okay?
I want to talk to Dad.
Really?
So much of the show is told from inside Sam's head. So it's this treasure trove of experiences.
Hi, I need condoms to have sex. Can I try them on before I buy?
No.
Can I return unused condoms if they don't fit or I can't have sex?
Absolutely not. Maybe there's a way we can survive.
Future's on the line, so let's go back inside. Wow.
This show is special. A massive amount of heart, but also was really funny.
One of the cool things about Atypical is this is a guy who's just like all of us.
Sometimes I wish I was normal.
Dude, nobody's normal.